This is my neighborhood. A beautiful place filled with happy kids and hopeful parents. People who have fulfilled their lives and the children left with the door wide open. People who know what they want to do. People with talents and their own special greatness. And that's me, Kenny Bassender. An average, nothing special chump.
Oh no!
And that's me, Kenny Bassender, grabbing all of my dirty clothes from the day before, then trying to brush my teeth and pee at the same time. Not such a great idea after all. And that's me, Kenny Bassender, waiting for my ride to work, and then realizing that my ride to work came 2.5 hours ago. Terrific! And there I am, Kenny Bassender, a nothing special 17-year-old chump, getting to work 3 hours late after running for 40 minutes. I love not having a car.
Kenny.
Oh, God. Hey, Chris. Hi. What's up?
Where the hell have you been, man?
I needed someone to come get me.
Stop. You know what? I don't want to hear you. You're a real nice kid, Kenny. Real nice. But I'm done with you. You're fired.
What? Why?
You've been late like 27 times, right?
So?
You're nothing special, Kenny. You don't listen to anything I say. You barely do anything around here. You're barely interesting. You're fired.
Yeah, no, I caught that, but I thought we were friends. Chris?
We are friends, Kenny, but things change after high school, you know, bro. You're fired.
All right, you can stop saying it. It's just like salt in the wound. I mean, that was our thing, you know? We didn't used to do anything. Don't tell me you didn't love that, man.
Kenny, I've grown up. I found ambition. Maybe you should, too. You can't wait for it to find you. You're fired.
That's me, Kenny Bassender. An average, nothing special chump. Recently unemployed for being barely interesting. My whole life, I've never excelled at anything. Sports, school, girls, none of it. I've always just barely made the cut. Mediocrity flows through my veins. But I don't blame myself, you know? I've never been presented with an opportunity for greatness. I'm about to be presented with an opportunity for greatness.
What have you been doing with your life?
I'm sorry?
I'm Brent Cooper.
Kenny, can I help you with something?
No, but you can help yourself with something.
I see.
Have you ever been part of something great, Kenny?
I just got fired from a used game store for being barely interesting.
Have you ever been great, Kenny, at anything?
Look, I don't know you, man.
No, but I know you. And I know your type, and I know what you need. An outlet, something that you don't have to be great at to be great. Something unbiased from the rest of the world that any average man can excel at.
It's breathing.
No more being barely interesting, Kenny. You want to be great? Come with me.
You're crazy, man.
I'm crazy? I'm offering you a lifeline out of your pathetically average life. All you gotta do is get in the car and come with me, Kenny.
Wait!
Kenny, welcome to the association.
We'll be right back. Are you ready to play, Kenny? Put your money in the middle.
I really don't have that much.
Your money doesn't matter here, Kenny. On wolf, gentlemen. Bow wow. Arf. Wolf! Gotten all three since Mr. Titan.
Mr. Titan! Bow wow wolf!
Oh god, who is Mr. Titan?
Mr. Titan! Bow wow wolf!
He started the association, Kenny.
Whoa.
Are you ready to go again?
Bet your sweet ass I'm ready to go again. Great, sir.
I know, Waldo.
He's flawless.
I think I made a mistake.